Mishru and myself Lasanta and here
Sai.
Yes, and can you come closer please? You guys can see the ingredients. First, bay leaves and straw anise, cinnamon, black pepper, ginger, garlic and green chili, onion, lemon and coriander and tomatoes. And you can see lovely chicken, whole chicken. Yep, and curry powder, turmeric powder, chili powder and mustard seeds and soy sauce and some button mushroom and butter. Guys, we need to cook the chicken in a water which is flavored. Okay, first we are going to prepare the flavored water. Okay, Sajid, can you help me? There is water and first we are going to add star anise and bay leaves and cinnamon and peppercorn. Okay guys, now we are going to prepare the chicken. Sajit is here. He will show us how to prepare the chicken. First we need to remove the extra skins and we are going to cut from that side. Okay. Now we can open the chicken here. Like this. Now we are going to make the hole in the chicken with the fork. The reason behind is it will easy to cook and the flavor it will go inside and the chicken will be juicy. And while you do it, careful with the hand. Now you guys can see the boiling water which is flavored and the color also it will change. Okay, now we are going to put the chicken inside the water. Yes. And the reason behind why we use boiling water, we don't want to release the flavor from the chicken into the water. Okay guys, now let's move to the last stage. All the preparation is ready now. Okay, now first my pan is ready. Okay, now we're going to add butter first. First let it melt. After that add little bit mustard seed. And we need to keep stirring. And you need to wait until the mustard seeds open. I mean, you can hear the sound. It will come like a pop sound. Okay, you guys can hear now. Okay, after that we're going to add ginger first. And next, garlic. And stir nicely. Okay. Until little brown color comes. Okay, now we will add onion. Next, green chili. Now you guys can see the green chili, the color is getting changed, the lighter color. Okay. Need to keep stirring. Let's add mushrooms. And between that we can add four are from the Thai border. Next turmeric powder, vehicle, and chili powder. And after that, you can add soya sauce. Now we can fill the spiciness and aroma. Okay, now we will add tomatoes. Tomato we cut bit big chunks. It's roughly. And that time we can add a little bit of salt. Leave it around 1 to 2 minutes.
Sir, we need to cook full the mushrooms or we need to cook?
No, we need to cook half. Because from my side, I like to bite the, you know, I need to bite the mushroom. And now we're going to add the chicken stock. Yes. Now let it first boil. After that we need to turn down the heat to zero. You guys can see on my hand there is it's fenugreek, and which is magical ingredients which I didn't mention earlier. Okay, why the reason we are putting there? It gives more flavor and thickening for the stew. Actually, it's a thickening agent. I mean, in the village cooking. So, you guys, now the stew is ready. You guys can see it's all ready. Now we're going to taste the chicken. Okay, sir. And we need to cover it around 5 to 10 minutes. Okay, just wait like that. Okay, now our chicken is ready. Okay, I'm going to remove the lid. Okay, wow, the aroma. Okay, now we're going to switch off the heat and we're going to add the chicken. Okay. Okay. And this chicken strips go well with the breads, roti and rice. Okay. Thank you so much guys. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. And please try this at home.
Thank you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please subscribe us and don't forget to put the bell icon. Thank you so much.
And share the comments in the below please. Thank you. Thank you.